Dissolved oxygen refers to the amount of oxygen dissolved in a unit volume of water. Unlike the oxygen we breathe, which is found in the atmosphere, dissolved oxygen is absorbed from the air or produced by aquatic plants and other organisms, which through photosynthesis produce oxygen that is dissolved in water. Maintaining appropriate levels of dissolved oxygen is crucial for the balance of aquatic ecosystems. Low dissolved oxygen levels can lead to dead zones where aquatic life cannot survive, disrupting food chains and altering species distribution. Correct dissolved oxygen levels are crucial in sewage and wastewater treatment. In this process, solids settle in large basins, where bacteria-rich solutions are added to speed up the decomposition of the solids. If the dissolved oxygen level is too low, bacteria die and decomposition ceases. To maintain the proper dissolved oxygen level, the activated sludge is mechanically aerated. By monitoring and controlling dissolved oxygen levels, treatment plants can manage aeration to ensure that only the necessary amount of oxygen is supplied, which helps to reduce energy consumption and operating costs. Higher dissolved oxygen levels aren't always a good thing. In many industrial processes involving metal components or pipelines, controlling dissolved oxygen levels can help prevent corrosion. Oxygen in water can accelerate rust and degradation of metals, leading to equipment failure, increased maintenance costs, and safety hazards. By managing dissolved oxygen levels, industries can minimize corrosion and extend the lifespan of equipment. Here are the two fastest and easiest ways to measure dissolved oxygen. Number one, electrochemical sensors. These sensors, which include polarographic and galvanic types, measure dissolved oxygen using an electrode immersed in water. The sensor generates an electrical current proportional to the amount of oxygen present. These devices are commonly used due to their convenience and real-time data acquisition. Number two, dissolved oxygen meters. Portable dissolved oxygen meters combine various technologies. These meters are valuable for field work and monitoring water bodies, offering ease of use and immediate results. Dissolved oxygen is a critical parameter for assessing water quality and supporting aquatic ecosystems, as well as ensuring long life and lowered maintenance in industrial applications where corrosion is a concern. Looking for water quality instrumentation for your application? Contact one of our engineering experts at DwyerOmega.com. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe.